season for that. I really would.
It'd be super rare, eh? You ought to play it.
Yeah, I'd love to, really. I'm ready for it.
You are, you know. You should do it. Somewhere.
Yeah, I'd love to, really. I think I'm right for it.
You are. You'd be terrific. You're the right age.
And temperament. I think I've got the temperament for it.
Well, you've definitely got that. You should have a go. You should. I think you'd be terrific.
Oh, you think?
Definitely.
Not too old.
No, no. You're just the right age. You've got the maturity. He should be mature. He's at the age when he wants recognition. That's why you'd be good.
Oh, I would.
Definitely. I definitely think so. You'd be great. It's a great role for you. Terribly sexy.
Yes, it is. It's got to have balls. I see him with balls. Ballsy.
And he must have balls. It's terrible when he's playing without balls.
Awful. You know, you'd make a fabulous Lady Macbeth. You would, you know.
Really? Really? Why?
Because you've got balls.
Oh, you are sweet.
No, I mean it, you know what I mean? You've got more balls than those men in this place.
Oh, do you mean it?
I do. We should do it together.
Put a lot of balls in my basket.
Oh, you don't think I'm too mercurial for Macbeth? I mean, I love the role, I really do, but I think I'm more Iago-ish or Mercutio-ish.
You're fabulous, Iago. Yes, you have that quicksilver mind. You'd be a very funny Mercutio.
Oh, you think?
Yeah, very funny, very witty. But I'd love to see your Macbeth.
You don't think I'm too mature?
No, no, he should be mature. Ready for the big one.
And you've got the balls. Sometimes, Linda, I wonder where my balls are.
I suppose the weather usually are. In the top drawer. Next to your benches!
You're wicked, Linda! You should know why aunties struggle with decisions.
Don't be so silly. I'm teasing you. Of course you've got balls. You've got the biggest pair of balls in this room.
What about Brick Berkman?
What about him?
He's a ballsy actor.
But you have a different type of balls. All that he is balls, but you have sensitive balls.
Oh, you're just saying that. You don't think Macbeth has been done to death? I mean, it's so familiar.
I'd love to see your Macbeth. I mean, we've seen Larry's, Ian's, Tony's, Brian's, Paul's. And now the public are dying to see yours. Don't forget, you have some fans.
So you think Macbeth is right?
It's never been more right. Steve, darling, you've got to get your balls between your teeth and do it.
You're right. Why don't we do it together at your flat and get the feel?
Super!
And we can test it, and you read Lady Macbeth.
Hippopotamus! I always say that when I'm hugely thrilled.
Oh. So, get your file out and book the time.
Lovely. Well, let's see. Oh, Monday I have an audition. Must keep my head clear that day. Tuesday I've got my Zen chanting group. Next week's chocolate with the kids' hall play. What about Tuesday fortnight at 4 p.m. from now? At least kick it about a bit.
No. My mum's coming over for a golden wedding celeb, but I could shift that.
You can't shift that, darling. That's once in 50 years.
Well, I suppose not. Next month looks fairly clear, although that's the summer season, and I'm shortlisted to do a few plays on Bexhill on Sea. Fingers crossed. So, I don't want to say now, just in case I mess you around, and then you book it and we have to cancel. Like, you've got a couple of hours free one afternoon. Give me a bell and jump in the jam jar. That might be better. Keep it casual. Like, oh, I've got a couple of hours in. Let's do Macbeth.
Yes, let's keep it light. Otherwise it gets heavy. I'll call you or you call me. Just took the play. Been a little recover. No big deal. Anytime.
Exactly. Don't plan it, just let it happen.
Let it pop into your mind, spontaneously.
I don't
know. You sure?
Yeah, I'm sure you got it last time.
No, you got it last time.
Are you sure?
Yes, I remember, because we were at this same table.
Well, I don't remember that.
Yes, you do. We had tuna, and you had this big obsession.
I did? What about?
Whether you should play Macbeth.
Oh, yes! Well, I don't think I'll ever earn my Macbeth, bitch.